Mark.
Oh, that was vicious.
Oh, man, this has been the shittiest fucking month, but tonight's gonna be the best day of my life. Sanchez will fucking rock the house, I'm sure.
Dr. Valentine said earlier, look, don't let it bother you. The guy can be a bit harsh, but hey, that's geniuses for you. They tend to lack a few social skills.
Too bad he's so obsessed with weaponry. I mean, a brilliant guy like that? Imagine if he dedicated himself to curing cancer or something.
I know, but like father, like son, I suppose. His old man was an army general. Yeah, first assault line at Normandy, Medal of Honor, special advisor to the White House, the whole shebang. And the way I hear it, the guy was a total gun nut. When other boys got a car for their 16th birthday, young Dr. Valentine got an RPG launcher. Yeah. His only other obsession is...
Aunt Dolores?
I don't know where you graduated
never
from,
mind.
But you should write them and get your goddamn money back. Bring it back up and try again. I want a passable test report on my desk by tonight.
Everything is secure. No one's gonna get through.
Yep, the bridge is up.
Got it. I'm already on top.
Hey there, how you doing?
Why was I not informed?
Hey, my apologies, sir, but the orders came straight from Mr. Dexter. That Sanchez character? He just barged in and took off with the girl. Said the lab might be compromised. Something about Mr. Dexter's son getting kidnapped? I don't know.
Ridiculous. This is just an excuse to hawk her like a piece of merchandise. Easy money. That's all Blake Dexter cares about. 15 years of bioengineering, and I have never seen test results like hers. Not even close.
Sir, forgive me, sir, but I have no idea what
never
you're talking
mind.
About.
Never you mind. You're dismissed. Sorensen, move ahead with the scheduled tests, and get me the board of directors. We'll see about this. Ready yet? Oh, don't even answer. That vacant look tells me everything I need to know. Jesus, we just hire anyone with a heartbeat these days, don't we? Don't bother. I'll take care of it myself. Hey! What are you doing, you fool?
Huh. Haven't I seen that guy before? Nah.
Hey, something bad's gone down here. I'm gonna look into it.
I'm telling you, management is going too far. And drifters and crazies?
Content of this